श्रेया पांडे फ्रॉम रीवा एमपी. आई एम परसुइंग फॉर एमबीए फाइनेंस प्लस मार्केटिंग फ्रॉम आईपीएस आईबीएमआर कॉलेज इंदौर. करेंटली आई एम डूइंग डिजिटल इंटर्नशिप विद इंडियन जीरो. ओके, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट समथिंग. AIDA, which is stand for attention, interest, desire and action. Attention, interest, desire and action model is an advertising effect model that identifies that stage that an individual goes through during the process of purchasing product. How attention, interest, desire and actions related to digital portfolio. This model can be speak to your designated audience at different touch points across their customer journey and interaction with your brand online. It used across a range of different channels, helping to maximum the ROI from your digital marketing. It's helped to target audience behavior and also support them in making the final purchase decision. So overall, we can say that digital portfolio is important for us. It is increased accessibility, portability, technology, creativity, self-confidence, community, etc. It's introduced to your work. It's allow for easy navigation. This is so good. So make your digital portfolio and take all the benefit by that. I am future ready with Indian Zero. What about you?